that bullshit, man. I'm trying to let these nutheads be in. But until then, my boys, how y'all feeling, man? Hey, I just got out of work, bro. That's why I'm only singing Kanye and shit. I just got out of work. I literally just got done listening to music. I literally just got out of work. Still got on my uniform. Still got on my turtleneck and all, bro. Like, I miss y'all, though, man. I miss y'all, boys, bro. I hope y'all been good, bro. I hope y'all been taking care of yourself. I hope y'all been straight. It's cold as hell in Chicago. Y'all at, but it's cold as hell in Chicago. Y'all warm, be humble. Secondly, again, I gotta thank y'all boys for everything, the love, the support, everything y'all been showing me, bro. We got, overall, I got 3,000 views, like overall, not on my one video, just overall total views, I'm at 3,000, and that shit is crazy, bro. What the fuck? That shit crazy, bro, but again, I'm appreciated and I'm humbled, and I love y'all boys for that, man, for real. Like, y'all don't understand that shit. Y'all don't understand this shit. It's crazy to me. Like, I love y'all for that, bro. Like, man, bro, y'all don't understand. Third, I apologize for me being gone. I've been on, like, a 5-6 day, 4 day streak up in a little video. I probably longer than that, but I had to take 2 days off. I had some mental shit going on, man. And take care of some shit mentally, bro. Y'all know how I feel about, you know what I'm saying, mental, spirit, all that, bro. Y'all got it. I can't come on here if I'm not mentally, you know what I'm saying, good. I can't come on here and try to upload a video or try to record a video for y'all, boys. Like, I don't know if y'all can tell. My last video, I was kind of fucked up. But I was like, you know what I'm saying? But that ain't right for me, bro. I got to come on here straight so I can get y'all the good energy, the good vibes, and I get y'all that bullshit. But fourth, my nigga, we lost a subscriber, bro. We at 119. I had 120 when I was gone. Now check out, we at 119. What's going on? It's cool, though. You'll be back. I don't know who it was, but I know they'll be back. They'll be back. And they gonna be like, damn, I wish I would've stayed. Nope. What I tell them? What you say, John? Tell them to stay on that side, man. Last thing. I love y'all boys, man. I don't want to do too much talking, though, bro. I don't want to do too much talking. Today, though, we got G Nikes, Mr. She love me not. Then we got featuring. That kid. We got featuring Polo Mr. G. Polo WG. I ain't hear this yet. I know this brand new. This bitch going crazy, apparently. So, y'all know I fuck with both of these motherfuckers. I fuck with Ardo and Polo, so. Again, I don't want to talk too much. I love y'all boys. Thank y'all boys so much. We finna see how this shit go. We gotta be a 10 out of 10. Only fire on here. So we finna see that. Again, I thank y'all boys. I love y'all. I already know this finna be a hard ass beat because it's not a wick. His beats always slap like Memphis. Fuck his money. Let the crazy motherfucker out. He looked like a crazy motherfucker, the way he was looking at
that dude. Skinny jeans, white tee, G, nice Glock. Wanna meet Jesus, be my op. She don't speak English.
Thank you, Naro. We switching it up. Thank you, bro. He say white tee, white G, nice Glock.
Said she speak Glock. Said she wasn't hungry, still ate my cock. I ain't gay, but fell in love with Benjamin. She say, no, though, daddy, you taste just like cinnamon. I forget her name, I'ma call her Ceiling Fan.
Baby, bro, every time I see this nigga, no dick riding shit, this nigga chains get bigger, bro. What the fuck? Got that big ass W in that. I don't know, what's the second one, a 3? My boy doing good, man. That's what you like to see.
He lied to you, that boy has never killed a man. One step. step, two step, three step, stomp. This me, swerve, swerve, pull up, dump. His head was regular until I shot, now he support Trump. See that born traffic blow at him, ain't talking about him.
I just realized what the fuck he just said. He said that boy, I think he said, well, that boy is regular. And then I seen him and turned his head like Trump. That's the red cat to me.
FN, Glock 9s, ARs, K. Kick though, hands up, walk to say. Why would I aim it at his body and that boy got a face? Why would I aim it at.
Hey, talk. I need. No, no, wait. We need you in 21. We need you in 21 on the album, my nigga. We need you in 21 on the album, bro. Because that's how he remind me. He ain't talking that polo, that street shit. Like, he talking street shit, but not that. That YB polo, you know what I'm saying? He switching it up a little bit, bro. Like, this nigga.
That is body.
Metaphors, that's right.
And that boy got a head. And trying to shoot the sad shot, I'm trying to leave him dead. I told you I know magic, turn his white shirt red. I'm a natural savage, I don't need no meds. Lil Wick ain't on shit, who the fuck has said? Tell him come his way, I bet I leave his ass dead. Tell him come his way.
Polo, you better go crazy, you better not sing, nigga.
Way I bet I rearrange his head. Tell him coming, way I bet I spread. Skinny jeans, white TG, nice Glock. Wanna meet Jesus, be my op. She don't speak English, she speak Glock. Said she wasn't hungry, still ate my cock. Skinny jeans, white TG, nice Glock. Wanna meet Jesus, be my op. She don't speak English, she speak God. Said she wasn't hungry, still ate my cop.
We hit your party guard, yo bitch, and her turn with Nardo Wick. Pop out slide, spark your blick, high speed left, the narco sick. Fuck my ops, they not on shit. Pun his head, this Glock gon' kick. Bro's already.
You see what I mean? You see what I mean? Like, that's. I'm glad you just said that, Polo. That Glocks and like hunt around op shit, like, he not using metaphors, but he talking that street shit. I like the way Nardo, like, metaphor that shit, bro. You gotta sit back. You gotta really listen, bro. You gotta really
listen. Ready to shot more bricks. He get hot, he not gon' miss.
He using that to get no fuck.
Tryna put their old block in a blunt. Bad attention from cocking his pump. Leave him red top like he honoring Trump. Kill us all in that car.
Here we go. There we go. There we go. That go a metaphor. Can leave him red top like he honoring Trump. Even though Westlake already said that. But he kinda said it, but he did. That's the pull-up we need.
Run on the net like a gangsta, I know the real you actually saw. Fuck nigga, knock off your head when we kill you just cause you niggas be capping it off. He play with us, then we knock out his brains.
Sound like, and they at least supposed to have been on there with that. Yeah, bro. That dun, 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 bro. And at least put it.
I'm trying to see what he actually thought. Bro called me when he's go for the gang. He touched the op, he was happy he coped. Church got the blick, then your life is in danger. Hole in one like he practicing golf. I know they hate that I'm getting this paper. Right to the bank, I be laughing it off, bitch.
Skinny jeans, white TG, nice Glock. Wanna meet?
I fuck with it.
Jesus be my op. She don't speak English, she speak God. Said she wasn't hungry, still ate my cop. Skinny jeans, white TG, nice Glock. Wanna meet?
They real out having fun. They ain't even edit. They ain't even act. Them niggas really out having fun.
Eat Jesus be my op. She don't speak English, right, she Glock. Speak.
If them real guns, they bugging out.
God said she wasn't hungry, still ate my cop. Skinny jeans, white TG, nice glit. Skinny jeans, white TG, nice knot. Skinny jeans, white TG, nice FN. Skinny jeans, white TG.
That's a W right there, my nigga. That is a W. I like that. I fuck with that, bro. I fuck with that. That's a 10 out of 10 in trade book. I don't see no disappointment. I don't see nothing wrong with it. I don't see nothing wrong with it. That's a 10 out of 10. That's a 10 out of 10 for sure. Hell yeah. Hey, though, man. That's it for this video. I'm finna record one more video real quick. And then I'm gonna edit these bitches. Upload them about today. So that's it for this video, man. I love y'all, boys. I appreciate y'all, boys. Thank you. That's all I gotta say. Thank you.